have the keys to open this door, though. Oh, hello. I have unleashed the beast. Hey, don't you help me? I released you, please. And you went back in. You opened the door for me and then you went back in. Alright.
Looks like this is some kind of giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I could unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash the production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's Skull Temple.
Okay, sounds like we've got a plan. To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards won't see you.
Alright. Alrighty. He's sent into danger. How do I get up on there with those guys? Because there are clues up there. I'll have to drop down from somewhere, probably. Oh. Oh no. He saw me. He saw me. What the heck? Why did I jump that direction? Oh, come on. I couldn't even tell where that was going. Try this again. Less sucky this time. Cool. Back up. Try again. Okay. brain. Oh crap, I was seen. Ow. Okay, nope, not gonna get up there. Come on. I didn't even see the light that set that off. Not speak. Come on. Where'd I go? All right. How many times can someone climb the same bone rail? I'm not going to walk away and let you take over Mexico and kill everybody and make them zombies. That's what she wants to do. I think you missed that part where she said that. I'm not sure. You might have just been coming in. But I'm not going to let her do that. And then be wrong. All right. realize that was water. Come on.
Look at all the security. This must be the source of all the disgusting green soup.
Back there. There's down clues there, though. Well, cut that. Come on, what the heck? Still two more left. They're right by them. Right.
These codes are nothing before my righteous analytical ability. The combination has to be 571.
Use the forest crystal. You will not destroy everything. You will go home and rethink your life.
Use it to find breakables and clues nearby.
There's one of those in every single one. Though this is the third guy, this is the third person, so I'm not gonna be 100% since I'm not doing the time trials. Ah! Ooh, what is this? A ghastly voyage. See, there's no clues in this one. There's only a key.
This vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon.
I don't use it.
Use the left analog stick to move. Use the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Darn it.
Come
I got it, but it missed me. Okay. You can start me absolutely at the beginning that time. Oh my god! Don't do that, game! Good god! Oh come on, this is just unfair! They're appearing right next to me, where I don't even have much of a chance. And they're appearing in numbers that prevent me from being able to actually hit anything. Besides them, that is.